been friends for many years until I finally confessed that I've always loved you dearly, but you were unimpressed. If I could never be a lover, I'll accept our destiny and I'll embrace your gift of friendship as I jack off constantly. Oh, I'll be there to lift you when you fall, with one arm around your shoulder and the other on my balls. Jerk off in the van. If your car breaks on the road, I'll grab my crank and pick you up, and we will drive away together as I lotion up my junk. Oh, it doesn't matter where our lives will lead us, I will always stand beside you both in spirit and in penis. Oh, excuse me, but I have to go dry clean this, 'cause I've been next to you masturbating.
Look, I know this may seem weird, but it's not. Every friendship I've ever had has been like this. You should know that I'm not doing this for myself. It's partly for you, but most of all, I'm doing this for America.
Oh, tell me everything that's in your heart. This is clear, we're gonna make out. You just go ahead and start. If it escalates to moaning, it means I'm listening super hard. You, oh, we clap, wrote a friend. We're gonna have a threesome when a crowd of people's gathered to watch me bang both her and Lisa. Oh, once this is done, you and I are getting pizza, 'cause I'll be next to you masturbating /
having a threesome with Claire, but still masturbating.